Let's see Carlson on the vocals, everybody, and that beautiful guitar.